Well, hi everybody. We're playing Smash Bros. Really blurry. My name is Mr. Game Watch. If you didn't know.
But you're the way lost.
You weren't playing.
Yeah,
I know. That's Caleb. He's my brother. And there's Mama.
There's Daddy. They're just.
Daddy's in the other room. When somebody starts watching, comment. Or does the chat pop up when you're live streaming straight off of YouTube? I'm not sure yet.
No. Did Logan sit on your table, Josh?
I don't know. Oh yeah, we have TCAP next year. Not next year. Tomorrow. I am absolutely, kind of ready for this? I'm absolutely kind of ready for this. I'm only that because it's a writing test and you can't study for those. Literally, you can't. It's physically impossible. Because you're given a random prompt. What is with that? Oh, the funny thing is, I actually took all my study guides for just science. I have a problem. I'm just glad I can openly ramble to a screen and actually get a response at some point. I wonder if anybody is actually watching right now. I don't think so. I hope somebody starts watching soon.
No! No!
Rambling to a blank screen. I'll keep this up on YouTube for a good while.
No!
Maybe not too long, but a while.
No!
Ooh, I'm gonna add some pretty filters. Pretty filters. Pretty filters. What's so different about Bean? Caleb, stop. Ooh, spooky.
Hey, spooky.
Stop. This is hilarious. It may look like I'm playing with options. This is awesome.
I want to be the other sword.
Sketch. This is awesome. I might end up recording in this style for a lot of videos. But right now I'm gonna keep it normal. I'm gonna keep it normy. Show, yes, sure. What other stuff is there? No, I do not want to mute my microphone. I want something to ramble at.
I want me to go with the sword.
We don't have a me fighter with the sword. Oh yeah, by the way, at some point,
I can't be without the sword.
Next time I stream, I'll put my friend code in the description, because so that my 3DS friend code and my Wii U friend code, so that you can friend me on both.
I'll be a guy with the sword.
You have both.
Can I be this guy? Can I be this guy?
You can be this one or this one. You can't be that one, but you can be that one or that one.
Which one is that one?
That one.
Which one's the red one?
This one.
What's the red one?
Mm-hmm.
I want to be the guy with the sword.
You can't be the guy with the sword right now, Caleb.
When? Today?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow again?
Also, this stream isn't going to end until I actually go to bed. My usual bedtime is around 9:30 to 10. No, Caleb, no.
This is your father's.
No, I mean no Mr. Game & Watch for you. You can't be Mr. Game & Watch, because he's my name. Not villager, no, not villager. Not villager. You can be Pikachu, or Dr. Mario. You can literally be any anybody besides Kirby, Mr. Game Watch, and Villager. I said anybody besides Kirby, Mr. Game Watch, and Villager. You're annoying, King.
Don't you think that's what he's trying to do?
What's this guy's name?
Zoom Suit Samus. Can't you read, kid? Okay. Oh wait, this is live, and when people join, until like literally the video is nobody will end up seeing this because nobody's watching it right now.
No, he don't have an upbeat.
That's technically an upbeat. Look, Jacob's not gonna come over.
It's 7 o'clock, just about.
It's 20 till 7, Caleb. He's not coming over at this late. But who knows, maybe. He's come over later before.
Better come over, because it now will start.
Kirby Fox, I don't care. He got seriously nerfed in Brawl in 4.
If you can fall down, you spiders.
Honestly think that would end up getting you a win.
Oh, no! Why did you make me lose?
I didn't do it.
Yeah, you did. What? You the one who announced for that playing. Can't play, Mommy, because you win all the battles. Just don't play it until it wants.
It's over here. What, were you trying to weasel out of it? You ain't weaseling out of nothing, Mama. You make promises, you gotta keep those promises.
And Mom, I'm going to mind to me.
To regret my decision? Well, this thing autofocus. I'm regretting my decision of choosing Palutena. That's what I'm trying to say. I thought you guys were going to be Pit and Dark Pit. If you guys aren't going to be Pit and Dark Pit, then I'm not going to be Palutena.
I'll be this Dark Pit. Why, you gotta be Pit, though. You don't be Palutena.
I don't care who he is.
Fine, you Rob.
No.
Chicken's already home.
Hey, we're playing on Rob's favorite stage.
What's level.
Technically, this is Rob's.
I can't see.
Rob's not even.
When you go to fight Rob, when you're trying to unlock him, you come down to the Wrecking Crew stage.
Hey, Doc.
So I have the home stage advantage.
Rob can't talk.
No, he's a robot, gosh darn it. How could he talk?
He could talk.
Man, that's a pretty high jump.
If I try to fall off, then she'll fall off. Because she doesn't know how.
Ooh, yeah, I've got a fully charged gyro. Just raining. Unknowing soul. Oh, wait, that's Donald Trump. I'm so funny and original! Why don't you come down here and jump off the stage?
Why?
So that I can spike you. Oh, that was awesome.
If you lose, then I'll be really happy. But I was down before that. Because you're so annoying, Josh.
You're not going to win, Caleb. Nope, still nobody watching. Because I actually use Rob as one of my main characters. Mainly because I need a heavyweight in my arsenal of lightweights and midweights.
If I win, then I will never let you be.
That's mainly the reason I made Rob as one of my mains. I have three. Are you main two of the lightest characters in the game? And just a midweight. I need a heavyweight in there.
I need a heavyweight too.
To bring out when, like, I'm going up against a Pikachu or something. I'll just outlast the Pikachu.
Josh always makes me mad when I can win when he plays with me. Sometimes, and Josh don't. This question allows his sister to open. Josh is trying to win! Hold on.
To regret playing with items on, I'm pretty sure.
I'm not playing this anymore.
It's reversed to me. I'm not sure if it's reversed to you.
I'm pushed through.
That was a weird noise. I'm just glad nobody's gonna be able to see that until, like, tomorrow afternoon. I'm Toad's gonna save this to, like, my iPad and upload it just as a normal video to my YouTube channel as of right now.
I'm Rob, too.
Seriously go through the oh gosh. Can you follow me?
Why should not do figurines? What's that guy's name?
Nobody copy me. I said nobody copy me.
I didn't copy you.
I'm talking to Caleb.
Why'd you actually decode this? I'm on that one.
Man, I've been streaming for 17 minutes already.
Ow, Josh.
That is the wall.
Bye, Josh. Bye, Mommy.
Ha! Ha ha, Mommy! Mommy just jumped off the edge.
I do that a lot.
No!
A kid using Ness cannot recover. Because a kid doesn't know that how Ness's PK Thunder works.
You don't want to do this. You're being so annoying, Josh.
So easy.
All I had to do was spam jabs, neutral B, and chair. And up special. And up air.
And I never got a thing like that.
It's harder to defeat a level 8 CPU than Caleb and Mama combined.
I don't even know how.
What are you trying to do? Show people my underwear? I promise it's not that interesting. It's just gray.
TMI.
Why am I admitting what color my underwear is on public television, basically?
Yes. I don't know. I'm a believer.
Roar.
Roar, Mommy. Why is that playing?
I'm not playing. I'm just going to see if I do better by not moving the guy.
Actually, no, you do worse. Unless you jump off the edge. Gus fellow.
No! No!
Gus bellows are absolutely overpowered.
You're sweetie.
Don't hurt me.
Bellows are television. Junior's not Junior's shape. R O T U T E.
how to spell. I don't think he's gotten to that lesson yet in kindergarten.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one.
I like to like
child security services.
I'm copying.
There's so many.
I'm gonna copy Josh.
There is gonna be so
look at
many
the duck
ads I can put in this thing.
We're going to the duck hunt bubble.
Ad revenue!
I can't get ads yet, though.
It's a duck hunt level. Then I will probably win. No, you're no.
I'm undefeated.
Was not playing. Was not playing as a battle.
What are we gonna play it as then?
I'm not playing as a battle. If you don't want to play it as a battle, then
we're stuck on this.
Can I watch you more because he's home?
Stuck on the screen until my body was adjusted.
Yes, yes, look.
Do you see
you? No. Buddy.
You just see cars. The cars don't mean anything, my sweetie.
What state? Caleb, let me pick the stage this time. No.
Have it.
Sure. Let me pick the stage. Well, I didn't do that, but
I did not do that either.
Mama, get ready to spawn in a really awkwardly placed spot. Well, thank you for letting me have your lasers. He did say three.
No, I'm gonna lose!
Who said three?
Me. Want to play? You're not even playing.
The big ball of death.
I'm worried. If you want to win, then you
it's
got to
play. It's the big ball of death, Kirby. Oh no!
I'm trying to help because you're not.
He's gonna eat us! Oh!
that's an image, no. How have I been streaming for 25 minutes and not even gotten a single person on for a second? You can't, you put her in solo mode. Well, looks like I'm going to be going to my room.
Why?
Oh wait, you don't have two copies of the game.
Why are we not, why wouldn't it work?
Could you just play Brawl for a while? I really want to play that online.
Just wait.
I'm not waiting, this is my game. I have the right to rip it out of the console if I want to. Yeah, because Nintendo didn't want to partner with Capcom when, like, Brawl was a thing. I'll just casually take this out of the console, thank you very much. I would feel horrible doing that.
I'm throwing this away.
You don't put that in the, stop. Don't put that in the garbage.
I'm not keeping it.
I don't care that you're not keeping it. Just lay it up there.
I'll just play in my room.
Just put it right over there where I had.
I won't play in here. I will never play in my room.
You don't have a console in your room.
Okay, I'm not really gonna fry my kitty.
He's the most adorable thing you've ever seen. He's like 5'10". He's extremely fat.
He's not fat because
he's quiet. He's fat. He's really fat.
No,
he's just a baby.
He's fat, Mama. Why is that so intense? Okay. We've turned into a Let's Play channel. We're playing Tetris, Katie.
Nah. This is my desk, though.
How do you...
Look, that's my legs. This is my little SD card thing. Nobody feels mercy for you.
Shut up, Josh.
He's down there. He's like, what you looking at?
This may just look like a normal micro SD card adapter.
I'm right here.
And
now
I
fell.
It was right here. I can get one of those for less than $1. It is a micro SD card. They just look like a micro SD card that's been adapted from like a teeny weeny bit of thing or whatever. No. This, my friend, is a 128 gigabyte micro SD card. This is a micro SD card adapter. When you put them together, you get a 128 gigabyte SD card. $30 plus
$4 equals $34. Then I put it in my custom-made micro SD card pocket.
Trademark. Joshua Perkins, 2015.
Yeah, it's totally 2015. It's not 2018. It's totally not testing season. And it's totally not. Harold.
Why did they use Pac-Man?
Or just give it to me.
No, you can have two TVs.
Who knows? Maybe I'll have two TVs when we move. And I can have two Wii U's. Oh yeah, we are still alive. And this is my beautiful face. It has loads of pimples. You happy now? You can't judge me based off of my appearance. Or my room's appearance. It is beautiful.
How do you pause a stream?
Ugh. I'll just...